I cannot make more stupid titles. Every single time. Every single bloody time. Right. I need to get levels. Need to upgrade all of this. Right, we're gonna go to... First off, we're gonna get someone walks in that, they're not getting out. Oh no, that's gonna troll someone so bad. You're just gonna walk in it. No. Right. What we're gonna do is we are going to get ourselves some XP levels. That's what we're gonna do. Bruh. It's sad he doesn't trust me with these claims. Surely what? No, maybe not one. Right, what am I doing? I'm being an idiot. Who's on? Oh. I am gonna go, hold on, slash bow, shit, I need more money, what's the best way to get money, slash jobs, join, building, somewhere. So and then slash jumps join. Okay. Fine by me. So I've got three jobs. Building, mining, and woodcutting. And I get money for this. Oh my god. Beautiful. Right, slash jobs. Info of a miner. Deep slate, how about that? What is this? Is there not a mine? All right, I'm done. We'll go mining at some point, but not right now, apparently. I need about 38 levels. Dun 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 dum 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 dum. We're gonna get this and the other tree, and then we are going to go to the raid farm. Right, I'm so tired today actually. Why am I lagging? What the freak? Oh, that was just a moment. No one. Doom, 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 doom. Ooh, level 7. Keep going, keep going. £1,000 power level. Getting my money up now. And then I'll move on to bigger and better things. Because eventually this will just get boring. How many jobs can you take on? Dun, dun. don't know which one. I'm confused. I just said one and three. Oh God, Jesus Christ. Sorry about that. Wait, you can look? I didn't think it was a thing. Because I haven't set up yet. Come on, I need two more. Ooh. Yes, yes. No, one more. Ooh. No, mind. I have all the saplings I need. There we go. Put it next to the crafting table, as always. All of them, Bob. All of them. Share stuff, man. We share stuff. Where is he? We're gonna go to the pillager for my slash brown. Only 1,000. Oof. Yay. What the? What the? 63 blocks. Oh my God, this guy's insane. Yeah, oh my God. Where the hell is he getting all this stuff from? Is helpful after all. Oh, I forgot about this. Straight up says yes. Okay. Take them two and then put them in. One. Slash pay. Initially. One. There we go. Slash buy home. Let's go. Now, I need to run to the... I need to run all the way to the blooming pillager outpost. Well, first I need to run all the way to what's it called? My words are shit today. To the raid farm. That's it. I need to run to the raid farm, and then after that. After that, I will run to the thingy farm. I just need 5k more. Oh, wait. This gives me money. I'm taking it. Let me go back for that quartz. God, and it just jumped straight off. Let's go. I need to see the corner at some point. Oh, that's a bit shit. Run straight past. Running out, mate. Can I go? Have they patched a glitch? Damn. Why didn't I just see like a spawn or some kind? Literally above my head. Did anyone else see that? I'm so confused. I saw a spawn or something. Odd. I'm just keeping myself tight for now. I need to make an iron farm. Half a heart now, eh? Full never iron, and I suddenly do only half a heart damage to myself. That's bullshit. Oh my god, that's a drop and a half. Well, didn't mean to do that. Ooh, chest. Give me some stuff. I don't need any of that, because I get like a million saddles every single time I go to this raid farm. Jesus Christ. I need to stop doing these crazy jumps on the stream, because it's just, what the frick did that, what was that? Down, what the hell? No. Actually, you know what? Block that up. There we go. need to get my notes out. We have... What do we have? We have... What are we on right now? We are at the wave farm. Is it? I forget which direction it is. So it's that direction. Fine. Fuck it. God apple, come on. You got me God apple, right? That's not a good apple, but fine. Lag. Nothing good. Oh, wrong area. No, I could take a bit of death damage. Wow, only half a heart. Oh, there we go. There's a bit more. Ding. Boom. And aim it. There we go. Perfect. That's the exact area I wanted to go. Well, I wanted my sight to look at. Wait, if I, yeah, I do 360 and I can see it all. But it's fine. I need it to be night so that these guys go to bed. We have this is quite good actually. Right. Over this way. Yes. Let's go. That was the easiest boat sound of my life. Ooh. Sorry. Lag. I'm gonna get multiple, so I'm gonna get five. Should really dig out this mountain. Why am I like it? Oh, I got to write that. I'm on 511 paint. I'm over the amount of paint that Bob has. Exactly how far do these guys spawn? Why am I scared of a spider? Actually, that's a good point. Check up here. Yep. Bruh. But what is my paint? What is my paint right now? I don't even understand. Where? How have I got 415 paint when Empt has 110, and we live in the same network? This is stupid. Oh, carrots. I need them. Don't really care about dark oak log stuff. Although I will eventually be building out them. Yes, you heard it right. I'll be building out of dark oak very soon. Not extremely soon, but close enough. Where are these bumholes? I need pillager captains, not stupid villagers. Go with one. Oh, another animal. Level 3. Is that above me or below me? Oh, it's right next to me. My ping has finally calmed down. Never mind. Still as laggy as ever. Bloody internet. Ooh, leggings. That's part of my collection. Yeah, definitely need to flatten out this area a bit. Take out half this mountain. Oh. Oh, piercing too. Bruh. Wait, how many orcs do we take? Took 4 because I just done a heart. Oh. Number 2. Oh, I need it. Kablam. Mm-mm. That's not good. Oh, another one. Somehow they're always spawning now. Now I've got number 3. He left the game. Oh, it's lucky I rolled, then, eh? It's just how I rolled. Oh, that wasn't very good. They're not spawning. Never mind. That's number 4. I just need one more and I can get Bad Omen 5. And that would be the best for raids. Like, to get the most amount of any totems and stuff, always get Bad Omen 5. Bad Omen 4 is pretty good, but 5 is just the best. Best it can possibly be. I hear him. So I'm just itching my eye. Yeah, I'm getting levels off of this, so this is pretty good. Oh my god, no way. Top dog. Well, I was nowhere near that creep, by the way. Why have you tried to come after me, man? When you obviously know you cannot. This is gonna be amazing. Number 5. Oh, I'm so ready for this. Except I am lacking like hell. That's the only thing that might be bad. What do you say? Wizard, the magical wizard of Oz. I never set my home. No, I'm gonna do it right here. It's close enough. I'll do it where you can see it, so. Actually, you know, I'll just come right to the edge. Eventually, I'll put it right on top of the villager house. Slash set on pillager. Let's go. Right. I'm ready for this. I'm so ready to take on this in a raid farm. Because they can't do anything about it. I'm evil. I'm evil. I'm an evil genius. I knew we should make a raid farm. It was the best way to get anything. And now we have unlimited emeralds. All we need is an iron farm, and we have unlimited redstone. No, why? Because clerics. Yes, clerics. They give redstone. So that's unlimited redstone. Unlimited gold, because, like, whenever we... Well, we don't have a gold farm yet, but... No, then we don't have unlimited gold, really. Right. Take that off. We have unlimited redstone, unlimited lapis, because we also get them from pillagers. Unlimited iron, when we make an iron farm. Unlimited emeralds. And, yeah, that's about it. And unlimited totems, really. I count that as a valuable... That's not my one. Can I still not break it? Here, that's someone's base. I knew someone was living out here, unless that's Bob's base, but I don't know. What do I know? Get in! Oh my god, lag nearly. Right, is lag actually gonna make me fail? Wait, the bar is so much longer. I think I barely got it. Oh. Yep, they're all up there. Well, never mind. I know exactly where that was from. Also gonna give it. No, I'm not gonna give it out of infinity yet. Now only the boots need unbreaking 3, which I've now done. That's full. Neverite. I'm breaking three for protection. Oh, shite. Well, I don't think we have enough iron to even do anything else, really. Oh no. Oh wait, slash remove. Delheim. Because I don't actually need it, and then slash home set read slash set home read. Slash. Right, I'm lagging. What is this? That's better. That is so much better. Still not usable. Fair enough. How do I get more iron? Well, obviously, I need to make an iron farm. Oh my god, we have enough. Boom. We're really close to getting enough for a beacon. What the hell? with infinite glass bottles, infinite redstone from this as well, because I know it gives a small amount, but still gives a redstone. My mind went blank again. Why have I still got 597 ping? How have I still got 597 ping? I only need 3. There we go. Nearly a full double chest of totems. Who can beat us? Who can actually beat us at this point? You have 20 diamonds hidden from me? Bro. I reckon Ashley can beat me. I'm gonna get that right in the face. You know what? I'm gonna go kill Empt. Joking, I'm coming to visit. Oh dear, I've made a waterfall. Oh, I've made another waterfall. Double waterfall! But it wasn't that bad that time. Is this Empt's house? It is. Why is there no Dantelion skin? Is he in create? Oh. Bro, I think it's in creative. This house looks nice though. Start of a nice house, you know. Can't use that either. Oh, someone's house is over there. New house has popped up. Over there. Right there. Can you see it? Do you see it? I'm gonna go visit it. I forgot I had bad omen. I caused the red. Make sure all of these are shut. It says raid. Everyone else can see that, right? What? No one can see it on my screen. Because I haven't set on my screen properly. No one can see that. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Ashley. and I think it might be level 5. I don't even know where the bosses are. I don't even have a boat. Are they down here? Surely there's a cave down here or something. Oh. It's a pretty cool entrance. I don't know where these bloody idiots are. /home. Just briefly. Please. I need to get a bell. I do not have a bell. Well, this sucks. I don't have a bell. Well, I can't find them anymore. Slash back. Oh. No, never mind. The raid is still here. Still continues. Maybe. So from now on, she has a bell, she has a bell. Oh, wow, she has a bell. Oh. /TPA here, Ashley Rose. Come on, Ashley. Still a boss bar. Nope. Not here. So here? No. How about right here? we'll go down to that underwater cave. Well, not really a cave. There's just not any. It's just glitched. Is it glitched? In front of his base, right? Makes sense. Wait, if I do this, and I put the bell here, and then I... No, it doesn't work. Yeah, there's forever just a boss bar under in your base. Sorry, amped. Unless it's on my villagers. I'm actually getting better. McLaudy. Should highlight them when they're like nearby, but there's just no pillagers at all. Forgot you can't do that. I reckon Ashley's gonna say no. Otherwise, that's not gonna go well. Whose house is this? Oh! these are glitched. I will take it. For that, I am happy. Got the Comfy Panda song stuck in my head. These are actually glitched. These blooming pillagers are glitched. I don't know why. Bruh, I don't know where these pillagers are. This pisses me off now. Oh, no one's claimed this. Nice house though. I'm not gonna steal anything because I'm not that mean. Wait, they've got an underground, eh? Eh? Whose house is this? Listen, if you ever come onto a server, make sure you claim your house. Because someone's definitely gonna grief that. I know what people are like. Peeps. Meh peeps. Bruh. Oh, there. They finally spawned in. Are they moving around now? It's still not attacking me though. Listen, I'm gonna stand right next to you. Better shoot me, or not. I should turn my volume up a bit. Let me listen to this. over this way. Yep, knew it. This is going to be an easy raid, especially if they're not attacking. Are they in the base? No, they're over here. Yep. Where's the evoker at? Oh! There it is. Oh, but it's attacking me. It is attacking me. Let me do our fixes. I'm gonna die from this. The lags are gonna kill me. Right, I need to kill that evoker. You're pissing me off now, skeleton. Swear to God. Keep them. Kick that out. Kick that out. Spat it. Get the evoker as quick as I can. They're all attacking now. Huh? You can still attack me? Bruh. It's super laggy for me. Like, extremely laggy. I need a bow. A boat, a bow. This direction. Where? I didn't have my headset on. That's not good. Oh damn. That's an evoker sitting on top of that. That's not good. I'm gonna die. I only have 4 food. It's not good. Now, may I please kill the rest of them in peace? No, because there's another. How many is that? 1, 2 evokers? Great. I don't have enough food for this. You, sir. Lag. 1,000 ping, eh? 1,000 ping. Bullshit. Ooh. That'd be enough. I sold this out after. Four hearts. Bastards. I hate these bloody creatures. Over this way. Down some. He came from this way, right? Or was that right? I don't know. Aha. Attack. Oh, shoot. Already. I'm dying. I'm drowning. I'm drowning. Piss off. Oh my god, there's so many. I don't know if I can fight this or not. Not when you're here. Can I swim? I'm gonna die. Yeah, get right, bitch. Yeah. All right. This is not how I expected tonight to turn out. Oh my god, kill him, kill him, kill him. Get him out of here. You're not any fun either. I actually hate you. You children. I'm actually going to die with this man. Chat, did not want this to happen tonight. Not even tonight. I still wanted to happen. I knew this was gonna happen at some point. Oh god. To my aunt, I will I'll kill him for you. Is that all of them? I think it might be. Why have you just... You just... stole my bloody... Just took... Chat, it took like 6 years just for me to get there. I'm not doing that for a while. Hero of the village. Five. Five. Miss scrolling right now. I have three totems in my inventory. I didn't know I could hear. Right, well, that was eventful. And now I could put. No, I can't put. Never mind, because I don't have an anvil. Me. Do we actually have any iron whatsoever? There's a bit of iron. I don't think we have enough for an anvil, people. We don't have enough for an anvil, people. Ooh. Ooh, no. It's not good. This is not good. Good. I'm gonna max out all these villagers. Right now. Right here, right now. Bruh, you can't be standing here. Mastered in a way. He's mastered. Oof. Right. One bookshelf. Thanks. Thanks, mate. He's mastered. He's also mastered. You mastered yet? You are not. So I will master you now. There we go. Are you mastered? No. Let's get you mastered as well. You're not mastered. You are mastered. I don't know much. Oh, boss. I need a lot of that. It's fully in time. I know. Oh. If he has potions, I'm not gonna fight him. I don't trust him. Give me a day. Oh, I'm so good at 1v1. You know what? Just to make sure, I'm gonna make my own potions. I love that. I love that. I love this thing. Bruh, you wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna fight? You wanna fight? I don't actually have patience. I'm lying. I'm lying. If you're actually watching this, I lied. I'm sorry. Yeah, I should probably get potions. But right now, it's not the day for it. Right, stream over. Thank you all for watching. I'll be on maybe tomorrow actually, but Monday and Tuesday are definitely off the chart because I'm at Alton Towers. But if you like my content, make sure you hit a follow, because I know there's people that don't follow me, even though I have 94 views and there's 24 followers, so it kind of adds up. But make sure you follow, and I'll see you all in the next.